Dear Mr. Gil Scott Heron, you became an audible hero when most were just stuck on heroin. Better men rose to the challenge. When you parted for that poetical palace, kings took sips from their chalice. Soldiers saluted your existence. You spoke to the educators and the misfits. So intricate with your idiosyncrasies, deliberate so idiots can be in sync and see. You planted a seed with that message to messengers. So I took heed and I let it register. So ahead of your time, artists today still recycle your lines. You defined the fact that Greek God is declined, rejected by society, so we allow private agencies to color us blind. Lack of spines? God has fallen for anything. Makes sense of why we praise our enemies. Your energy could have sparked a movement where we fight for hours, put a stop to the abusement. Instead, we allow crumbs for soothing and let them move in at their leisure for their amusement. We've become stupid. Since you passed, knowledge has been negated because our current orators seem conceptually constipated. We've been fumigated and pepper sprayed, so our vision is impaired, proven by what we say. Nowadays, everybody is little, not just by title. That's expected with our cross-dressed and merit-scared idols. Confusion is vital. Our people? Suicidal. Suppose leaders now twerk on front lines for some views. What are we to do to revitalize pride? Feeble sheep have become accidental spies. Maybe the revolution will be televised because they introduced Facebook Live. Liteskin 123. Liteskin 1, 2, 3.